Even if today seems to bear too much pain, and the woods are